Walk down and show everybody who's in the. I'm just showing people what we who all's in.
Don't get your camera next to my kids.
Okay, we are live streaming.
I don't care what you're live streaming, not my kids.
Well, you have to call an officer over here and don't touch my phone.
Don't video my phone.
Turn it off. Don't touch my phone. We're on public property. Call an officer.
Do you have a permit?
All right, let's go over and talk to him.
Let's go.
Let's go talk to him.
You don't need to see it.
Yeah, I do.
Well, you don't.
Okay.
If you want to have an officer come over that's on duty, we can talk about it.
No. I don't want your camera on my kids.
And this is a
you have my permission?
Don't need it on public property. So we have every legal right to it.
I don't care what legal right you've got.
Okay, well. We have every right to film.
Not put my child on Facebook. You know that
we're on live.
As a father, you know that. Walk on.
I'm walking.
Walk on.
I'm walking. Actually, I would not mind.
Good. I'm going to go get him. I'm going to put him on live video.
I would not mind mine.
Get out of here.
It's running live. It's live streaming right now.
Okay, well, you don't have permission for our children.
Well, it's public property. I'm not saying and not asking anybody anything, but we're just filming who all's here.
You
showing.
Child with
I understand you. That. It's open. It's public park.
Okay. Okay.
Need your video
on
any of the kids.
We are live streaming all
the hell
way
out of here. Go.
We're live streaming. We're not,
I don't
we're,
care. I don't want your video on my kids.
This is public.
I don't care. I don't want your video on my kids.
Doesn't matter what
go.
You do or don't want.
Go.
We are open live.
Go. I don't care. Well, go.
Don't tell
don't,
me what
don't
to do.
Don't put it on my kids.
Don't tell me what to do. I'm walking
I will.
Around. I'm walking around quietly
well, go
filming.
On.
I'm already
gone
and you're talking to me after I've
yeah.
already passed.
Well, go.
So
keep going. Come on.
I might just stay right here.
Go.
I have every right to stay wherever I want.
Okay.
Do not tell me what
keep
to
on.
Do. I will go as I please.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yes, we are. Say what? For live streaming?
No, you're not going to videotape kids.
Hey, is that for with you?
You
this
ain't
is public property.
No kids.
It's live streaming everything.
No kids.
Well, it's live streaming everything.
That's what you think.
It's live streaming as
you're
we're
not going to videotape kids. There's a line between
do you
government
want,
and
what
kids.
The hell is going on?
This is public property.
There's a line between videotaping
law,
kids and adults.
Well,
the law doesn't let you videotape kids.
Get an officer over here, and he will check and confirm that you're wrong.
Okay. All right.
So
there's an officer videotaping here. Kids. You can videotape us.
I'm videotaping
you
everything.
You can videotape adults.
I'm walking around
but you're
videotaping
not getting
the park.
Kids. We're not dragging kids
I'm
into
videotaping
this.
The park. Totally legal.
We're not videotaping.
Well,
you're not fucking videotaping kids in the goddamn park. Let me catch you doing it again.
I'm going to do it all the time.
No, you fucking ain't.
Oh, I
can
am.
Tell you that. I can tell you that.
Tell me that. I'm live streaming everything. It's open online right now as you're talking. It's being posted. I will leave as I choose. Thank you.
Do me a favor. Make sure you don't film any kids.
It's impossible for me to walk down and live stream.
okay,
without filming everybody.
Well,
I mean, and this is
filming
illegal.
Juveniles is not legal.
In the park, if I'm walking, just doing a scan, it is. Absolutely is. I've researched the law very well.
Oh, I'm sure you have.
And so...
But you're upsetting a lot of people, which is illegal.
No.
And that's when I get involved.
I'm not upsetting them.
They're getting upset.
I'm not talking to them. Well, if...
That you're filming their kids.
If I am doing something legal and that upsets them, that is not my issue.
It's causing a disturbance.
I'm not causing a disturbance. I'm walking around.
Your actions are causing a disturbance.
Am I breaking any law?
By causing a disturbance, yes, sir, you are.
So by walking around live streaming, you're telling me that's breaking the law?
No. Causing a disturbance is breaking the law.
My attorney's watching live stream. Let me put him online.
Okay, go ahead.
And you can talk to him.
Let me see if I see it.
Let's walk this way and get the other guys. I have
actually, I'm still here where there's no people.
Well, no, I got friends here that are live streaming also.
Okay, well, that's on camera as well.
Okay, well.
So, can you contact your lawyer?
Well, I don't want to turn the live stream off. I don't want to turn our conversation off.
Okay.
So, but like I say, I'm going to film the whole time I'm here.
Why?
Because I have the right to.
Okay, but you don't have the right to cause a disturbance.
I'm not causing a disturbance. I'm not talking to people.
Filming children, you're causing a disturbance.
I am filming the park. The fact that kids are in the park. Am I supposed to ask all the kids to leave so I can film the park?
No.
Okay. What you're telling me is that because kids are here, I can't do something that's legal. Now, every year... When this park was open, there were people out there taking footage and filming it of kids playing. Not because they're taking pictures of kids. They're showing what all's going on in the park as a good thing. Okay? Totally legal. What I'm doing is the same thing.
Okay.
And so, can I get your name?
Garland. Officer Garland.
Garland. You got badge number?
132.
132.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Can I get your name also?
I'm Officer Anna.
Badge number?
130.
Okay. Okay. So the point is... If what I am doing is a legal act, then it cannot be construed as causing a disturbance. Now, if I go around and start...
Hello, Moto.
It's causing a disturbance.
And
let me finish, please.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
I let you talk. Now you let me talk.
Yes, sir.
Thank you. Filming is not illegal in a public place. It is not illegal. But causing a disturbance by filming someone's children, that is illegal. It's called a disturbance. And I can ask you to leave if it continues.
Are you done?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. The law says...
Come here, Miss Cameron. This thing, though. Yes, you have the right to record in public place. That's perfectly fine. Okay. I ask that you respect people's boundaries. Don't get close up on that. Kind of, maybe not record kids. It's kind of weird. Okay.
You can't do that. I mean, when I'm walking, I don't get up on anyone.
No, I understand. I said, but
I can't.
People's boundaries.
I can't.
I understand.
Cut kids out.
No, I understand. But let me just finish. Okay. Let's see.
Yes.
We go to do that. Okay. Let's not cause a disturbance and yell at people and stuff of that nature. If someone gets hectic with you, I know you're just gonna walk away. Okay.
Yep. Gotcha.
Because this is a public area, and if things start to become disorderly, you understand we have to do our job, okay? Okay?
Gotcha.
Other than that, you just have yourself a good day, okay?
Thank you. I won't talk to anybody other than when they talk to me, and I'm very polite.
Okay, I understand. Like I said, though.
Thank you.
You have a good one, right?
Thank you.
They threatened me, Glenn. They threatened to kick my ass, word for word.
Who did?
The guy's name is on live feed.
Live feed? Okay. Well, I had one grab my phone, try to take it.
Are you serious?
Yeah. And it's on live stream.
Mine too.
No.
My kids are saying, oh, get this. Next time a cop approaches me, I'm going to say, Nathan Bell looked up the law. It's a senator's son. He said, we're not doing anything wrong. It's a public event.
Well, two officers are threatening me.
Well, listen,
and No.
Mike Bellis.
No, the other officer came by.
Yeah.
And he asked to pull me aside, and he just explained that everything we're doing is legal.
Okay, good.
And that he said, just please don't talk to anybody if they yell at you. He said, just don't talk to me. He said, just walk down by. I said, I can do that.
Okay.
And,
All right.
So basically, he was real polite.
But if I go back to that guy that threatened to kick my ass, he will threaten me again. And he might try. Well,
who is he? We'll go back to him.
Yeah, I'm not afraid.
Let's walk down here, walk down the next aisle.
There, yeah.
And we'll go back down.
So,
so it was actually, one officer was very good.
Good.
The others.
Okay.
The others were not.
I wish I'd recorded that guy threatening me.
Well, we'll walk back by now. Either where he's at.
You will. Hot yet. Yeah. You will. Not hurt me. Which, I'm surprised people like this. He walked right up to me, Glenn.
Yeah.
Said, I'll kick your ass. I said, you can kick my ass. Go ahead. Yeah. I'm not stopping you.
Well, there's going to be some people that's going to be researched who they are because they're city workers threatening me.
Wow. I want to get that again. Because this time it'd be live feed on both our cameras. The nerve. If he hits me, it's even better.
I bet I. Where was he at? Right up there?
Yeah, him and the kid.
Yep.
Did you videotape my kid?
Oh,
he's a hot
one. I was recording all of them. Okay.
It's legal.
Public property. You're welcome. Thank you. Thanks for coming to the show. Actually, I thought he was going to arrest me.
Really?
Well, I told him, I'm filming.
Yeah.
I'm not stopping.
Way to go. Way to stand your ground.
His other officer came up and said, hey, let me talk to him.
Okay.
So what we'll do is we'll go down this way and we'll come back up this way and we'll go right past him again.
He will raise hell this time.
Huh? Yeah. I bet not. Really? After the cops confronted me right here and they say I'm still doing it, I would say that they're done. Well, this will be our last pass because it's going to get dark.
Yeah. You got an iPhone?
Huh?
You got an iPhone?
No.
This one picks up night vision on
it. Oh, does it? I don't know if this one does or not. Yeah. I have no idea. But. People out there playing with their kids on the highway is danger.
No, people right here is danger.
Yeah, it's dangerous to force people to not be in here.
It's fine. Being recorded is not just families and their kids.
Yeah.
Look at here. Here comes the firebird. Wants to get kids on camera.
Hey.
Oh, you're a little weirdo, aren't you?
I'm turning this way.
That's fine.
Hi,
I'm going this way.
I don't care which way you go.
Yeah. You're welcome to walk with me. I don't mind you walking with me.
I'm not walking with you. You just ain't recording none of them.
Already been by twice.
You done been by twice? Why you keep coming back?
Because it's a free park.
I thought I told you not to fucking come back here.
12 grands. I love kids. Nobody's going to have to turn in with kids.
It is a public park, and we have the right to. We are recording the show and everything out here. Listen, we have a right to record. The officer already cleared us to be here. You don't get to tell us what to do. Officer already cleared us. I'm not going to argue with you. They've already talked to us. They already said we're our legal right. So you have a nice evening. If you think we're doing something illegal, get an officer.
I'm just telling you it's wrong.
Okay.
And it's creepy.
What they are doing is wrong by closing all the people out there and telling them they can't come in.
But I didn't make it happen.
I know you did. I know you didn't. And I'm not.
I don't care nothing about this.
Okay. I'm not upset with anybody out here. I'm just literally live streaming so people see what's going on in here.
Who's here?
Yes. Where are you parked at?
On the over there.
Okay. Thank you. Let's go down the front row here.
Hey.
Where you park at?
On the end.
Okay. Well, let's go down and watch the fireworks.
Oh, yeah. I'm actually surprised at how angry people are.
I wouldn't have a problem if you recorded mine.
Hey, you want to take video of our family? Excuse me. You can stop right now.
What is going on?
You're videoing kids over there.
I'm not talking to anyone.
Whatever, I don't care. I'm not talking to you.
And I'm not talking to you.
Well, stop videoing our family and stuff. We're not doing anything wrong.
You're not.
No.
You're right. You're not. Nobody's saying you are.
Okay, then why are you walking around videoing people when they're trying to enjoy the 4th of July?
How about all the people out there that aren't allowed in?
But you're videoing innocent people.
It's not.
And that's not right.
You're right. You're right. They're not anybody guilty of anything in here that's watching the fireworks. I came in legally, same as you and everyone else. But the law says that
we're looking at the kids.
Okay.
It's about the event, not the kids.
I don't know about this SM. I don't care. All I know is he's got a terrible haircut. That's about it.
Well,
but when you was walking out there, my son's a fireman.
Okay. Understand what you're saying. The thing is, there are a lot of families that have come in here for 20 years plus.
And I understand.
And they're
that.
Not allowed in.
And their kids are forced to be on the highways.
And I understand
and
that. I see your
away,
point.
One parent looks away, they're dead.
Is show, I'm not trying to get kids in this. I'm just showing what's going
we
on.
We care
here.
About and, everybody. And just and you.
I'm
you.
Not wanting to make
well, my
any,
son's a fireman.
Okay.
And he takes his job very seriously.
Well, not,
and he cares. But
we're
there's
not getting
nothing.
Him in trouble.
See, I was the one on Facebook. I'm the one, Ada. Okay?
Okay.
So I'll tell you.
And I have no problem with any fireman, any police officer, anything.
Sure, man.
In a minute.
Okay. I'll turn it. So, I'm not upset with any officer, any police, fireman, no city worker, other than a very select few.
Okay. Well, okay. When you walk by and I see my grandbabies in video, I took it very personal. So that's why I chased you down.
I'm not trying to make anything personal, but there are a lot of kids outside that cannot come into the park because Seth has made it private. Okay.
And he's making his point. I understand.
Okay.
It.
And so, and that's what I'm here for.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not here to attack anybody's family.
Okay. Good.
That's why I haven't.
That's what I wanted to clarify. That's why I chased you. I wasn't trying to beat you up or nothing.
Yeah,
I just wanted to.
I haven't walked around trying to.
Okay. And I totally understand. I get it. I get it about the thing.
Freedom,
yes. I get it. I mean, my son was a military guy. Yeah. He serves as a fireman here, and he lives.
I know Clark.
So I, when you walk by recording, I took that personal.
I
take this bullshit.
Can you be quiet? We're talking. We're not bothering you. Be quiet.
Get the fuck out of here.
You get the fuck out of here. Anyways, uncalled for.
So anyways,
you want to say
we're having a door conversation. We're not doing anything wrong.
Yes, but that is uncalled for.
So, and
there
like
should
say,
be no bad word right now.
You can walk up here. We can. Let's just go up here.
Yeah, even where I've had people cussing at me and threatening me, I haven't threatened anybody back. I haven't cussed back at anybody.
No. Are you the one that puts the signs up on that building?
Yes.
Okay. I didn't know. See, I see all this, but I don't pay attention to all that. You know what I'm saying?
There's corruption, and we're trying to reveal it.
Okay, gotcha.
And like I say, and it's not
like you're creating hate. Well,
and the people that are here.
Yeah.
Well, it seems that
I understand that, but let me tell you this, just so you understand.
You're causing animosity.
Well, I understand that.
Not on purpose.
He's not. I get what
I understand that. But let me tell you.
Exactly. If you're trying to put out the fires, that's the wrong way to do it.
Well, let me tell you this.
Well, we're trying to get freedom. Okay. In this city again.
But these innocent people,
they're not innocent.
I have
you're creating animosity by filming them and saying, look, people, look who are the privileged people are. That is causing animosity. Okay? Well, that is not building any type of unity at all.
Okay. Let's go. Now, let me explain this to you. One comment.
I don't want to hear it.
Well, okay? I listen to you.
Yeah. But what I'm saying is that this is unnecessary.
Well, I understand how you feel. I've spent over $350,000 fighting Seth Sumner. And so if I have to go to different measures to get the point out, that's what I'm doing. I'm not trying to attack you or you.
No.
But the things that you have no idea how much I've been attacked and my family's been attacked.
I know, but that's causing
it. What you guys are saying is that it's okay that I'm attacked, but don't attack my family. And I don't want to attack your family.
Okay.
No. I merely want to show the fact that this is wrong.
Mm-hmm.
Not that the people, I have no problem. I came in here.
Okay.
So,
yeah. But you're putting the blame on the wrong people.
No, I'm not putting blame on the UR.
These people are not to blame.
I 100%.
We're not the one that made the decision.
It's proof that city council is doing wrong.
Let me tell you this. I came 2 years ago.
No.
People are not.
I got half 2 years ago.
That's that so-and-so person.
Now, at that point, I thought it was right. And here's why.
Place it.
They had COVID.
In the right place.
Different story.
Yeah.
But last year, we didn't have COVID. Park should have been back open.
Mm-hmm.
Now, their argument is that they made larger shells, and so now it's not safe.
Mm-hmm.
Well, the fact is, for over 20 years, he brings over 30 people here every 4th of July.
Mm-hmm.
They take the far side over there,
home school. My grandkids and everything.
Okay. So 2 years ago, no problem. Nobody said a word. Nobody argued. Last year, it should have been open. We went to the council meeting afterwards and said that wasn't right, and they did it again.
Mm-hmm.
How do you make it to where they care? You make it public.
It's the only way.
Okay. It's just going to take election. Vote him out.
Well, yeah, but we're
trying. The people won't know unless we tell them, hey, this is going on.
Right.
And there's a whole lot of people commenting on it already. And they're not commenting about you all being special.
No, it's not about you. They know it's delicious.
I'm glad you explained that because I would have, if I didn't get the clarification from you,
they don't
I would have been.
Well, I'm very easy to talk to. I mean,
and
seen
I
on
feel
Facebook.
Bad that I said that to them. I'm so sorry.
Don't worry about that.
Well,
okay. Well, good luck with your journey. I hope I wish
you
the best.
Thank you.
God bless you.
Thank you. So where you park?
I can tell you why once we turn off. Are you live feeding right now?
Yeah, you are.
Yeah.
Sorry for you.
It's all right. I've been at this battle for a long time with them. And it's nothing personal against anybody in here.
You guys are great.
I really have no problem with anybody being here. The problem I have is all the people down there that are not allowed to be here.
My 50 grandkids and in-laws can't come in.
Yep. And every year, he literally filled that whole corner with 30, 40 people of just homeschool people.
We have nice square for all the families.
And 2 years ago, COVID, okay. Last year wasn't right. This year is really wrong.
Yeah.
And now they're saying they're doing larger shells, so they need a bigger area. Put the back smaller shell. We always had great fireworks here. But you take, Etowah's got a big old crowd down there today. Yeah. Decatur's got a large crowd. What did Athens have? An empty park.
Well,
it's not right.
To come together as a community.
And so I'm not trying to attack anybody here.
Yeah,
I'm trying to show.
You're not guilty of anything. You just being said, I would be here if I was at a ticket. Well, here I am.
Well, you got a ticket with me.
Here I am. Anyway,
I got your ticket.
You guys.
All right. Well, thank y'all. You enjoy the show.
Have a good day. Awesome.
most of the people that were not agreeing with us are city workers.
There you go.
Most all of those I recognize.
Wow.
So, yeah. That's fury. Unleashed fury. Okay. Can you stop here? Let me pick up.